In our previous videos, we have learned how to calculate the gradient of a straight line. Using the rise over the run, we can see that this line has gradient 1/3. A straight line has a constant gradient. But what about the gradient of a parabola? It changes at each point, but gradually. In fact, we can use straight lines to estimate the gradient. The gradient of a parabola at A is the gradient of the line that is tangent to the parabola at that point A. Allow me to elaborate this a bit more. The tangent to the parabola changes at each point on the parabola. If we slow down and take note of each gradient, the gradient at minus 2 is the gradient of the tangent, negative 4. The gradient at minus 1 is negative 2. At 0 is 0. The tangent is parallel to the x-axis, and from here it starts increasing again, 2 and 4. Now, take a moment. Can you find the rule for this pattern? Can you see the link between the x-coordinate of the point and the gradient? It is twice. The gradient of the parabola x squared is 2x. We can follow a similar approach to estimate the gradient of any graph. For example, polynomials. This is what we will cover in our next video. Don't forget to click on subscribe and hit the bell to receive notifications. Happy learning!